it's dial shift. So in this one, I'm pressing the button down the whole time. But when that one hits, I got the first one and it blinked once. And then once I find it again, it shows a new random value. So once I get it again, it'll flash twice. So there we go. That's two wins. Now if this one wins, they'll get their first hit and it'll flash once. There we go. And if they win a second time, that'll flash twice. And then if whoever gets to three first wins, so if that flashes three times, now it's reset and it'll flash once if someone wins again. Mm-hmm. There we go. That's it.